Understanding, the crowd is buzzing. Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to dive into a fascinating English phrase that you might come across in books, movies, or even in everyday conversations. The phrase is, the crowd is buzzing. It's a vivid expression that paints a picture using just a few words. Let's explore what it means, how it's used, and why it's such a powerful way to describe a particular atmosphere. When we say, the crowd is buzzing, we're not talking about bees or insects. Instead, this phrase is a metaphorical way of describing a group of people who are very excited, lively, and full of energy. It's as if the energy and noise of their conversations and movements create a buzz, similar to the buzzing sound of a beehive. You can use the crowd is buzzing in various situations where there's a lot of excitement and activity. It could be at a concert where the audience is eagerly waiting for the band to start playing, at a sports event where fans are discussing the potential outcome, or even at a social gathering where people are engaging in lively conversations. Examples: as the doors opened for the movie premiere, the crowd was buzzing with anticipation. Just before the championship match, you could feel that the crowd was buzzing with excitement. Using metaphors like, the crowd is buzzing, enriches our language. It allows us to convey more than just the literal scene. It lets us share the emotion and energy present in a moment. This kind of descriptive language can make stories and conversations more engaging and memorable. I hope this video has helped you understand what the crowd is buzzing means and how you can use it to add color to your English conversations and writing. Remember, English is a language full of interesting metaphors and expressions that can make your communication more vivid. Thanks for watching, and keep buzzing with enthusiasm for learning English.